My darling, war has taken away a very dear friend. He was like a brother to me, and his death affects me much more than I could imagine. In happier news, Carl is safe from the trenches, and his condition improves steadily. I'll go and see him on my next leave. And what about you? How are you? Are things in Saint Miel any better?
Carl discovered things were not, in fact, any better. According to Marie's last letter, his son had fallen gravely ill. Carl had come to a decision. This war would never end. He had to escape.
Hutton! Dabei kam ein Trecker anderer zum Hand. Knoten auf der Klaus.
Hinterhand meldet! Schlepp der Witter am Honk!
Oh, qu'est-ce qu'il fait? Écoute-toi, je te dis.
De volgende dag schoon vuur.
Oh! Halt! Halt! Halt!